If any member of the family should die whilst on the shelter from contamination, put them outside, but remember to tag them first for identification purposes.